guys, I've come to this really nice place. I've been here once before and I always wanted to go up this river and just go along that. And that's my plan for today. So the river goes for 2 or 3 kilometers upstream and then it ends up in a little tarn, which is my goal for today. And then I'll see if I'll take the same route down again, or I have the possibility to go up here on some hills. I have no plan other than to do this walk and see what's coming, and maybe take some photograph if there's an opportunity. And in some really nice May weather, and the temperature is super nice, and I'm so looking forward to this trip. So come along and we'll continue up this river. I just saw a grey wagtail, really beautiful bird. I got a couple of pictures up in the trees, nothing much, but I decided to sit here, have a cup of coffee, and see if he or her appears again. Came with a lot of good insects in their beak, so I'm guessing it has a nest with young ones that are being fed. So it's a good 30-35 meters from me, so I think I'm okay not disturbing them, and I'll just sit here very still, try to find my coffee again. Always. There we are. I try to sneak up a little bit along the river because it's just there. So that was such a nice experience with the grey wagtail. I'm moving on up towards the river, and the forest is getting a bit more dense. And the wren is singing. What a beautiful day. It's like summer. Look at this. Really nice forest. Luckily there's a sheep trail or whatever you're gonna call it. Shouldn't have said that. Looks like it ended here. Okay, I'll find my way. Look at this place though. This is nice. I think I'm gonna have a sit down over here in the shadow. It's actually very warm. Believe it or not, it's very warm. And I'll sit down and listen to the birds and have a cup of coffee. So, tree pipit. this has been very nice. I've been here for a while now, listening to the birds, trying to identify them. And there's a blackbird over the marsh here. Probably, or maybe one of the best singers that we have. Very common, but a really nice song. So, it's getting a bit late in the afternoon. I need to go home to have some dinner. And I'll just walk straight to the forest and see if anything else comes up. Any other birds or anything else to see, and just enjoy this really beautiful day in nature. Would you look at that? How nice is this? What a fantastic area this is. Alright guys, back to where we started this morning. I've had such a nice day today. Of course, the weather is really nice. There's no wind. There's a lot of birds out. It was not like I didn't reach my goal, that was to walk along this river to the end, to the town, 2 or 3 k's upwards. I maybe made it halfway. And then I turned and I went back over some small hills. But the experience was fantastic. I've just enjoyed myself listening to birds, identifying birds with sound. And I've just had such a good time with everything here in nature. Of course, the birds, the gray wagtail was fantastic with the offspring. And of course, the flowers and the trees and everything is coming alive now in spring. And I've had such a great time. I hope you enjoyed it as well. Thanks for watching. And I wish we could have smell TV or smell YouTube, because you won't believe the nice smell from this blossoming tree beside me here. Anyway, remember guys, get out and enjoy nature.